Hello friends, myself Siddharth Chauhan, welcome to Easy Medicam. Today's our lecture topic is to cover the third cranial nerve, which is an oculomotor nerve. So let's start this. The third cranial nerve, which is an oculomotor nerve, is a primarily motor nerve. It contains a few proprioceptive efferent fibers also. So the fibers of oculomotor nerve extend from the ventral midbrain and pass through the bony orbit via the superior orbital fissure to the eye. It will supply to the eye muscles. The four eye muscles, out of six muscles, the four eye muscles are being supplied by the oculomotor nerve. If this is the structure of the brainstem, this portion of the brainstem is called the midbrain, and below this is the pons veruli. At the level of superior colliculi, from the posterior side of the midbrain, there are two colliculi, superior colliculi and the inferior colliculi. At the level of superior colliculi, the nuclei of the oculomotor nerve is present. From this, at the level of superior colliculi, the oculomotor nerve arises from the anterolateral side of the midbrain. Anterolateral side of the midbrain and pass through the superior orbital fissure of an orbit and enter into the orbit and supplies four muscles, which are superior, inferior and medial rectus muscle and the inferior oblique muscles. These four muscles are being supplied by the oculomotor nerve. We have to keep it in our mind that the four muscles out of six muscles, which are the superior, middle and inferior rectus and the inferior oblique muscles, are being supplied by the oculomotor nerve. So the fibers of an oculomotor nerve extends from the ventral midbrain and pass through the bony orbit via superior orbital fissure to the eye. The oculomotor nerve is primarily the motor nerve. We have to keep it in our mind that it is a motor nerve. It contains few proprioceptive efferent fibers also. The oculomotor nerve are having three divisions, which are somatic motor division, parasympathetic division and sensory efferent division. So the oculomotor nerve are having three divisions: somatic motor division, parasympathetic division and sensory efferent division. The somatic motor division, fibers to four of the six extrinsic eye muscles. There are six extrinsic eye muscles are present in the eye, which are superior, middle and inferior rectus, superior oblique and inferior oblique muscles. So out of these muscles, the four muscles are being supplied by the somatic motor division of an oculomotor nerve. The inferior oblique muscle, superior rectus, inferior rectus and medial rectus are being supplied by the somatic motor division of oculomotor nerve, isn't it? There is another muscle which will elevate the eyebrows. These are levator palpebrae muscles, levator palpebrae superioris muscles, which will raise the upper eyelid. So we have to keep it in our mind that the somatic motor division of an oculomotor nerve supplies the four muscles, four extrinsic muscles and one levator palpebrae superioris muscles, which will raise the upper eyelid. The second division of an oculomotor nerve is a parasympathetic division. The parasympathetic division will supply to the iris and the ciliary muscles, to the constrictor muscles of the iris, which cause pupil to constrict. The parasympathetic division supplies to the iris muscles, which will help to the pupil to constrict. The second part, it will also supply to the ciliary muscles of an eye, which controls eye lens shape for focusing. For the accommodation of the eye, the parasympathetic division of oculomotor nerve is responding. The cell bodies of the ganglionic parasympathetic neurons are in the ciliary ganglion. We have to keep it in our mind that the parasympathetic division of an oculomotor nerve, the ganglion name is ciliary ganglion. The ganglia of the parasympathetic division of oculomotor nerve is ciliary ganglion. The third division of an oculomotor nerve is the sensory efferent division. It will runs from the same four extrinsic muscles, which are superior, superior, inferior and medial rectus. Superior, inferior and medial rectus and inferior oblique muscles. The sensory fibers from these four muscles will run from these four muscles to the midbrain. So these are the sensory efferent division of an oculomotor nerve. So there are three division in oculomotor nerve, which are the somatic motor division, which will supply to the four extrinsic muscles and one levator palpebrae muscles of the eye. The parasympathetic division supplies to the iris muscles and ciliary muscles. The iris will constrict the pupil and the ciliary will help in accommodation of the eye. The ganglion in the parasympathetic division of oculomotor nerve is ciliary ganglion. The sensory efferent fibers will supply the sensory efferent. Please like, share and subscribe Easy Medicam and press bell icon for more notification.